Ladies and gentlemen, welcome aboard Egypt Air. For your safety and comfort, please pay attention to the following safety instructions. If you have a carry-on baggage, stow it under the seat in front of you, or securely place it in the overhead bin.
Cairo Ground, Egypt Air Echo Golf Tango 1211.
Exits and aisles must be kept clear from baggage during the whole flight. Whenever the seatbelt sign is on, your seatbelt must be securely fastened. To fasten your seatbelt, insert the knotted end into the bucket.
Contact tower on 118.1.
And pull the strap to tighten it. To open seatbelt, lift up the bucket flap. To ensure your safety, seatbelt should
taxi
be fastened.
Taxi to and hold short runway 5 center. Via taxiway Sierra Tango Egypt Air Echo Golf Tango 1211.
For business class, the shoulder strap should be fastened during takeoff and landing. We would like to remind you that all Egypt Air flights are non-smoking, including electronic cigarettes. Smoking is prohibited in all areas of the aircraft. Toilets are fitted with smoke detectors. Tampering with a smoke detector or non-adherence to these instructions is a criminal offense under national law and international civil aviation regulations. There are 8 emergency exits on this aircraft, which are clearly marked. Please keep in mind your nearest emergency exit might be behind you. In the event of an emergency, the path to the exits will be illuminated. Instructions on how to open the exits can be found on each exit. In case of using slides for emergency evacuation, please remember to remove your footwear. If there's a sudden change in cabin pressure, your oxygen mask will drop down automatically in front of you. While remaining seated with your seatbelt fastened, pull the mask down or pull the red flag, then pull the mask. Put the mask over your nose and mouth. Breathe normally and slip the band over your head. Pull the loose end to adjust the mask to your face. Breathe normally until we announce it can be removed. Remember to put your mask on first before helping others. Your life vest is here or here. When instructed by cabin crew, remove the vest from its container, place it over your head, bring the tape around your waist and fasten it in front, pulling it firmly to secure. Inflate your life vest by pulling the red toggles or manually inflate it by blowing into the red tubes. You can activate the light by pulling down the tab in front. The light will only illuminate in water. If your vest does not have a tab, the light will automatically illuminate in water. Your life vest should only be inflated as you leave the aircraft door. Life vests for infants will be distributed by cabin crew. For everyone's safety, all passengers are required to comply with the cabin crew instructions, and all posted placards and illuminated information signs located throughout the cabin. In case of emergency, adopt the brace position as shown on the screen. The safety instructions card is located in your seat pocket. Please take a moment to read it before takeoff. All electronic devices must be switched off or set to flight mode and stored safely for takeoff and landing. If you drop an electronic device inside the seat, avoid moving the seat and call a cabin crew member for assistance. To start our flight, make sure your seatbelt is securely fastened, the seat back is fully upright, and handset, footrest, and tray table are folded away, and window shades are fully open. The cabin crew will now move around to do a final cabin check for takeoff. As we are here to make your flight safe and comfortable, Egypt Air wishes you a pleasant flight.
Egyptair Echo Golf Tango 1211.
Egyptair Echo Golf Tango 1211 radar contact 3 miles northeast of Cairo, 2,300 feet. Cleared through the Bravo airspace.
Sharm el-Sheikh approach Egyptair Echo Golf Tango 1211. Request clearance to transition Bravo airspace.
Egyptair Echo Golf Tango 1211 Sharm el-Sheikh approach. Cleared through the Bravo airspace.
through Bravo airspace Egyptair Echo Golf Tango 1211.
درجة الحرارة خارج الطائرة تشير إلى 22 درجة مئوية. من أجل سلامتكم أرجع من حضراتكم البقاء جالسين لحين توقف الطائرة تماما وارتفاع إشارة ربط حزام القاعدة. وإن إنابة عن شركة مصرية تهران إكسبرس، نشكركم على السفر معنا اليوم، كما نأمل أن نحظى بلقائكم على متن رحلتنا المقبلة. شكرا وإلى اللقاء.